गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज क्लास। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड यू चैप्टर थर्ड वर्ब्स। टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, सो प्लीज टेक आउट योर बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 32। चैप्टर थर्ड वर्ब्स। Words that tell us what someone or something does are called verbs. Examples: the old lady laughed. So this laughed is verb. The dog wagged its tail. This wagged is verb. Now exercise. Exercise A. Circle the correct verbs in the brackets. The two verbs are there, so you have to circle the correct verb. Neil rides, walks his bicycle in the playground. So the correct verb is rides, so we'll circle it. Atul mixed chopped the butter for the bread. The correct answer is mixed, so we'll circle it. My father built a tree house for us. So the correct verb is built, so we'll circle it. My mother taught me many songs and rhymes when I was small. So the correct verb is taught, so we'll circle it. The horse galloped, grazed peacefully in the meadow. The correct answer is grazed. Omkar heard, talked what you said. The correct answer is heard. Rohini, Bill, Bold choose the train in Mumbai tonight. Bold is the correct answer. Himani rested, yawned sleepily and announced that she was going to bed. Yawned is the correct answer. The waiter bought us some butter when we sat down. Offered is the correct answer. Sammy placed took his bag on the table when he entered the room. The correct answer is placed, so we'll circle it. Now 11. Will learn a new song tomorrow. So the correct verb is will learn, so we'll circle it. Fanny has his many friends in the neighborhood. The correct answer is has. Bina enjoys has traveling to new countries. Enjoys is the correct answer. It was raining, is shining, so we couldn't play outside. Boss raining is the correct answer. We'll circle it. Now exercise B. Replace the underlined verbs with words that are similar in meaning. You have to replace the underlined words with the words that are similar in meaning. Choose from the box and rewrite the sentence. Will your mother allow you to attend the party? So the underlined word is allow and the word similar meaning is permit. So will your mother permit you to attend the party? I didn't understand the method, so I couldn't solve the sum. Underlined verb is understand. So we will replace with similar word, that is grasped. I didn't grasp the method, so I could not solve the sums. The king pardoned the thief. The underlined word is pardon and the same meaning word is forgive. The king forgive the thief. The committee gathered in the chairperson's office. Gathered will be replaced by assembled. The committee assembled in the chairman's office. Sonia bought a dress and a bag from the shop. So bought is the underlined verb. It will be replaced by the same similar meaning verb, that is purchased. Sonia purchased a dress and a bag from the shop. Mummy and I went to the shop to select a new school bag for me. Select is the underlined verb. So mummy and I went to the shop to choose a new school bag for me. The magician's assistant disappeared in a puff of smoke. Disappeared is the underlined verb and the same meaning word is vanished. So the magician's assistant vanished in a puff of smoke. The captain ordered his troop to stop firing. The captain ordered, same meaning word is commanded. The captain commanded his troop to stop firing. The squirrel hid the nuts inside the hollow of a tree. The squirrel concealed the nuts inside the hollow of a tree. All the errors have been amended. So the underlined verb is amended and it will be changed by corrected. All the errors have been corrected. Exercise C. Some nouns and verbs go together. Circle the suitable verbs. Doorbell, ring or whisper. So the correct noun, so correct verb for this doorbell is ring. Doorbells ring. Sheep quack or bleat. Sheep bleat. Cats purr. Mice sing squeak. Mice squeak. Wolves howl or bellow. Wolves howl. Pigeons coo. Lions roar. Geese giggle or cackle. Geese cackle. Owls whine or hoot. Owls hoot. Clock ticks. Hens cluck. Babies gurgle. Teeth chatters. Children giggle. Elephants howl or trumpet. So the correct word for this elephant noun is trumpet. So we'll circle it. Dogs K or bark. Dogs bark. Now exercise D. Fill in the blanks with word from the box. You have to take the word from this box. Engines purr, brakes screech, doors bang, leaves rustle, keys jingle, drums beat, rain patters, lightning flashes, wind howls, water drips. Exercise E. Write the opposite of the underlined verb. These verbs are underlined. You have to write opposite of this underlined verb. The librarian collected all the books. Collected is the underlined verb and the opposite is distributed. Winnow bought gloves at the store. Bought, opposite is sold. The magician whispered the magic words. Opposite of whispered is shouted. Did you remember to close the door? Remember is the underlined verb and the opposite is forget. I found many shells on the beach. Found opposite is lost. Now exercise F. Underline the verbs in this sentence and write their opposite. So the students ask the question. The verb is asked and the opposite is answered. The oil floated on top of the water. In this sentence, the verb is floated, so we will underline it. And the opposite of floated, that is the verb, is sunk. Sahana loves the sea and the sand. The verb is loves, so we will underline it. And the opposite is hates. Who created this beautiful earth? The verb is created, so we will underline it. And the opposite is destroyed. Alok borrowed the book yesterday. So, the verb is borrowed and the opposite is lent. Exercise G. Replace the underlined words with words from the box. You have to replace the underlined words with words from the box and rewrite the sentence. First, this is the best birthday of my life. Jaya said in a tone of surprise and delight. So, the underlined word is said in a tone of surprise and delight. It will be replaced by the suitable words, that is exclaimed. So we'll rewrite the sentence as, this is the best birthday of my life, Jaya exclaimed. Shivani ran at a slow and steady pace along the path beside the river. So ran at a slow and steady pace will be replaced by jogged. Shivani jogged along the path beside the river. I tripped and nearly fell over the roots of that tree. So we'll replace this underlined word by stumbled. I stumbled over the roots of that tree. Radhika did not forget to give the teacher's note to her mother. Did not forget will be replaced by a suitable word, that is remembered. Radhika remembered to give the teacher's note to her mother. The kites flow upwards like birds in the blue sky. This fly upwards will be replaced by soared. The kites soared like birds in the blue sky. Kamal ran quickly towards his school so that he would not be late again. Ran quickly will be replaced by raced. So Kamal raced towards his school so that he would not be late again. After playing in the garden all day, the children went home and cleaned themselves with soap and water. Clean themselves with soap and water will be replaced by bathe. So after playing in the garden all day and the children went home and bathed. Sharmila said in a low voice. The word underline is said in a low voice will be replaced by whispered. Sharmila whispered to the teachers that she was feeling unwell. Have you made up your mind about what you would like to do this weekend? made up your mind about is the underlined word. It will be replaced by decided. Have you decided what you would like to do this weekend? Exercise H. Fill in the blanks with the correct verb and noun pairs from the box. Let's dash a dash from our studies and go for a run in the park. The correct verb and noun pairs is take a break. Let's take a break from our studies and go for a run in the park. It is my dream to fly an aeroplane. Nido caught a cold after playing in the rain. We can leave the restaurants after we pay the bill. Jane kept the secret for 20 years. Sanjay never broke the rules of the school. Exercise I. Unscramble the letters to make verbs. I-S-V-E-D-I-T will be unscrambled and become visited. This will become arranging. This will become wrote, enjoying, heated, and posted. Exercise J. Fill in the blanks with the verbs you made in exercise I. Circle the objects in this sentence. You have to fill the blanks and you have to circle the objects. Have you dashed the letters I gave you? Posted. Posted is the verb and the object is letter. So we will circle this letter which is object. We visited the elephant sanctuary near Colombo. Visited is the verb and elephant sanctuary is the object. So we will circle it. My friends are enjoying the delicious food you prepared. Delicious food is the object. So we'll circle it. Kamlesh heated some water on the stove. Heated is the verb and water is the object. So we'll circle it. Shilpa is arranging the pictures in an album. Arranging is the verb and pictures is the object. So we'll circle it. Aslam wrote a poem about the night sky. Wrote is the verb. And poem is the object, so we'll circle it. Now exercise K. Identify the subject, verb and object in the sentences. Write them under the correct headings. Uma knitted a sweater. In this sentence, Una is the subject, so we'll put in the subject column. Knitted is the verb, so we'll put in the verb column. And sweater is the object, so we'll put in the object column. Papa and I cooked dinner today. Papa and I, subject, cooked, verb, dinner, object. We watched the concert last night. We, subject, watched, the verb, and concert, object. Mummy made these delicious sandwiches. Mummy is the subject, made is the verb, and sandwiches is the object. Parents love their children. Parents, subject, love, verb, and children, object. I always recycle old newspaper. I is the subject, recycle is the verb, and newspaper is the object. Now transitive and intransitive verb. A verb that needs an object to complete its action is called transitive verb. And when the verb in a sentence does not need an object, it is called intransitive verb. Now exercise L. Write T for transitive or I for intransitive for the underlined verbs. Mahesh sat down. So underlined verb is set and it is which verb? Intransitive verb, because it does not need an object. Though object is not there, it does not need an object, so it is intransitive verb. Jimmy brushed his teeth. This brushed is the verb and it needs an object, that is teeth. So the verb which needs an object comes in the category of transitive verb. So brushed is transitive verb, so we'll put T. They watched that news on television, transitive verb. Ram reads a lot, reads is transitive verb. Ram reads a lot, reads is intransitive verb. The bus arrived early, arrived is intransitive verb. Please lower the volume, lower is the transitive verb. Lightning flashed in the sky. Flashed is the transitive verb. We played a board game. Played is transitive verb. Eklabya is sleeping. Is transitive verb. Ganesh threw the ball. Throw is transitive verb. M. Underline the transitive verb. You have to underline the transitive verb and circle the intransitive verb. You have to circle the intransitive verb. So I loved chocolate. Love is transitive verb because it needs object. That is, object is chocolate. So it is transitive verb. So we will underline it. The doors opened slowly. Opened is intransitive verb because it does not need an object. So it is intransitive verb. So we'll circle it. The Ganga flows. It is intransitive verb. So we'll circle it. All the customers left the shop. It is transitive. So we'll underline it. Indira switched off the computer. Transitive. So we'll underline it. Hina ate her lunch quickly. Transitive. So we'll underline it. You look tired. Intransitive verb. So we'll circle it. This city has become very polluted. Transitive verb. I have 3 pets dog. Transitive. So we'll underline it. Latika bought a new school bag today. Bought is transitive verb. So we'll underline it. Papa held Meena's hand tightly. Held is transitive verb. So we'll underline it. The police caught the robbers. Caught is transitive verb because it needs the object. So we'll underline it. My spectacles broke. Broke is intransitive verb. So we'll circle it. Many people signed the petition. Signed is the transitive verb. So we'll underline it. Now exercise N. Fill in the blanks with the correct verbs from the brackets. Hurry. Dash very clever. Is and are the verb. Is a singular verb and are is plural verb. Hurry is the singular subject. Singular subject takes singular verb. So the correct verb is. Singular subject, singular verb, that is known as subject verb agreement. Plural subject, plural verb, that is also known as subject verb agreement. So singular subject, singular verb. So correct verb is. The toy shop has many interesting games, has, have. Again, toy shop is singular subject, singular verb, has. A herd of deer is, are often seen at the park. Collective noun always singular subject. So it will take is. Arzan and Kavi, plural subject. Dash been selected for the basketball team. Has, have. Has is singular verb and have is plural verb. So we'll put have because the subject is plural. So verb also will be plural. Plural subject, plural verb. Nitin has many friends at school. That bed of roses was planted by my grandmother. Santa and her friends have made this ball painting. Plural subject, plural verb. A stack of books was piled in the corner of the room. Red and white, plural subject, plural verb. Red and white are my favorite colors. Their suitcases, suitcases, plural subject, plural verb. Their suitcases were packed and sent ahead. Now exercise O. Match the words to their contracted forms. She is, she. They have, A, they've. He is, E, is, did not, B, didn't, it is, F, it's, you will, D, you will. Now, exercise P, fill in the blanks with contractions from the boss. They will arrive from this for tomorrow morning. Chaya said she didn't go for the picnic because she was unwell. Santanu wasn't feeling well at school today, so he went home early. We are trying to get tickets for the show tonight. If you are not busy right now, could you help me with my puzzle? Now, exercise number Q. Underline the verbs in this sentence. You have to underline the verb. Write the tense. If it is past, write past. If it is present, write present. If it is future, write future. The Nilgiri Hills are in southern India. R is the verb, that is present. The crowd cheered for the singers. In this, the verb is cheered and it is past. The teacher will mark the paper today. Bill is there. So it is future. A bat is a mammal. Is present. Sheep give us bull. Give is the verb. So it is present. Champa looked for her spectacles. It is there. That is past tense. So past. There are 8 planets in the solar system. Are present. Kali will know the results by tomorrow. Will know. Future. Or rewrite these sentences both in past and future tense. Salim plays with his cousin. So past will be Salim played. It will take ed. Salim played with his cousin. Future will take Bill. Salim will play with his cousin. Reena needs to see a doctor. Past will be Reena needed. The verb will take ed. Reena needed to see a doctor. Future will be Bill. Reena will need to see a doctor. Devika writes articles for the school paper. Past will be wrote. Write will become wrote. Devika wrote articles for the school paper. Future, Devika will write articles for the school paper. The greengrocer displays fresh vegetables in the shop window. Past, the greengrocer displayed fresh vegetables in the shop window. The greengrocer will display. Bill will come for making future sentence. The greengrocer will display fresh vegetables in the shop window. Gaurav learns Urdu in his free time. Past, learned, ed. Gaurav learned Urdu in his free time. Gaurav will learn Urdu in his free time. Future, will learn. Ankur's father plays the violin. Past, Ankur's father played, ed. Plays the violin. Future, Ankur's father will play the violin. 7th, the restaurants opens only for dinner. Past, the restaurants open, ed. We will take ed. The restaurants open only for dinner. Future, the restaurants will open only for dinner. Now last 8th, the children collect clothes and blankets for charity. The children collected, ed. Clothes and blankets for charity. The children will collect clothes and blankets for charity. Now exercise S. Complete this table of irregular verbs and their simple past forms. Broke, break. Brought, the verb will bring. Do will become did. Chose. Drank, drink. Fought, fight. Sang. Ride, rode. Hid, hide. Know, knew. Wear, wore. Throw, threw. Swim. Took, take. Stung, sting. Lost, lose. Get, got. Run, ran. Went, go. Drive, drove. Exercise T. Write the ing form of this verb. Stop. We'll put one more P. It will become stopping. STOPPING. Listening. ING. We'll add ING. Hope. Here, one more P. HOPPING. Hoping. Look. Just we'll put ING. It will become looking. Lie. The spelling will change. We will remove this IE and put Y. And then we'll plus ING. That is lying. Wish. Put ING. Wishing. Exercise U. Fill in the blanks with suitable verbs from the brackets. Use their ing forms. Alka is dressed for the performance. Prepare, compare. So the suitable verb is prepare. And we'll put ing form preparing. I hope you are dressed for the class outside. Say go. So the correct is going. The correct is going. Sunita is working on a geography project. Sunita is working. The Dayals are staying in Bengaluru for a few months. Kamlesh is thinking of moving to Mumbai. The food is getting cold. Getting, we'll put one more T and then we'll put ING. Maya cannot hear what you are saying. The water supply is running. We'll put one more N and will become RUNNING, running. Exercise V. Rewrite this sentence in the simple present tense. The days are becoming shorter as winter sets in. The days become shorter as winter sets in. The dog is whining at the door. The dog whines at the door. The brothers are tidying up their room. The brother tidy up their room. The baker bakes bread and cakes. Gautam is playing the drums for his school band. Gautam plays the drum for his school band. The birds are migrating to warmer regions. The birds migrate to warmer regions. Now the last exercise of this chapter. Complete the sentence about this picture in the present continuous tense. The waves are crashing against the shore. The woman is playing in the waves with her children. The boy is standing between his mother and his sister. The children are enjoying themselves. Dear students, today we had completed exercise of this chapter. So please complete these exercises in your book and please write definition in your note copy. Thank you and have a nice day.